During the Vietnam era, over 265,000 women served in the U.S. Armed Forces. Some worked in air traffic control and electronics. Others worked in intelligence and broadcasting. Many women serving in Vietnam were nurses. They worked incredibly long hours in less than ideal conditions and were subject to many of the same traumas of war as combat soldiers. For all the women who served during the Vietnam War, their dedication, courage, and compassion are not forgotten.